video after eating dinner, and then I noticed it was Monday, and I did not post. I was just like, oh my gosh, I forgot to post. So, I decided to vlog today, actually, and I actually, in this vlog, I'm going to show you guys my Easter dress. We went to Rose's, Sunday, and then we actually went to Cato's, and then we couldn't find anything, so we decided to go to Rose's. And you wouldn't think, like, I mean, Rose's has good things there. I got my concealer from there, but usually you don't find clothes there. Well, at least not around here. And I actually found my Easter dress from there. It's so pretty. You're gonna have to see it. It's like, it may not be your style, but it's my style. Like, I like the 80s, sort of. Like, Nancy Drew, you know, if you know her. If you don't, look her up. But that's what my Easter dress looks like, and I'm wearing white sandals with it. So I'll show you guys in a second. Oh, this vlog will carry on tomorrow, because I plan on, in a few seconds after I show you guys my Easter dress, I plan on going to go take a shower, and then I'll continue the vlog tomorrow morning, because I'm trying to get in a good sleeping habit where I can wake up early in the mornings and maybe, like, even vlog. So tomorrow, it's like around 9-ish right now. So I'm going to take a shower after I show you guys this, and then I'll continue the vlog tomorrow morning. If I can wake up early enough tomorrow, then I'm going to actually start trying to get into a habit of walking again. I used to do that, but I quit because, like, I don't know, I just quit. I may try to start walking again, so I'll vlog while I do that on tomorrow, and then I'll vlog eating breakfast and stuff. So this is going to be sort of an interesting vlog, but I've never, like, actually continued a vlog the next day, so I'm attempting it. So hopefully I don't forget about it. So this vlog will be uploaded on Tuesday, which is actually not the, like, Maddie Mondays thing, but it'll be okay. It's going to be uploaded tomorrow. So yeah, let me show you guys my Easter dress now. Yes. Hey, the big reveal. Ta-da! It's very stretchy, actually. And they're, like, the sandals I'm going to be wearing with it. Don't mind my messy room. But this is what the dress looks like. It's very pretty. It's, like, very sort of English, like, Nancy Drew-ish. I also like it has, like, a little bow right there with, like, a little slit. It's actually really kind of, it's really stretchy, so you have room to eat and stuff. Because I know we're going to be probably eating good on Sunday for Easter. So, like, this is the outfit for Easter. We found it at Rose's. It was actually sort of a pretty reasonable price, I would say. It was around, I think, maybe, $20 or $30. I don't really remember, but I know we bought that dress, and then we bought my sister a purse. Then we went to Dollar General. I got a coloring book. Oh my gosh, I have to show you guys this. Okay, let me go grab it. Oh, you guys, so I got a coloring book yesterday. I also got these really good candies. As I was saying, I got some candy yesterday. It was these little squares, and if you know what trolley is, the trolley gummy worms, it was basically like that, but it had, like, a gusher thing to it, and it had, like, some gusher stuff in it, and it was so good. But I got a Vampirina coloring book. Comment down below if you know what that is. I still like to watch it, actually. Don't judge me. Vampirina is, like, this little vampire girl who lives in, like, a world of humans. She moves from Transylvania to Pennsylvania, and where the humans are, and they all sort of see her as human because she's not different than anyone else. But to look it up, it's actually a really good show. You may think it's for kids, it's not. Okay, it's not just for kids. Okay. Okay, but anyways, I'm gonna go take a shower, and then I will continue this vlog tomorrow morning if I can wake up. If I don't wake up early tomorrow morning, then I will just even continue the vlog tomorrow and I'll still walk. Actually, if I don't walk, I'll ride the golf cart. Yes. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good. It's actually warm out here. I put on a hoodie because I thought it would be cold. No, it's really warm. Wow. It's really, it looks like it's gonna storm. It's supposed to rain today. I'm shook. I forgot to show you guys my outfit in the house because I had to wake my mom up because I don't like to go outside without her knowing. Because, like, let's say if I got kidnapped and she was asleep, she would wake up and I'm not there. And that's really bad, you know? Like, that's just, like, a reference. So I'm actually wearing a white tank top under here, my purple hoodie, black leggings from Justice, and I'm wearing these rainbow shoes. It feels really good to be walking in. It feels great out here. It's like supposed to be 10% colder than yesterday, because yesterday was in the 85s, which felt great also, but it feels a lot. I need to do this vlogger style instead of holding it like this. It felt a lot better. It feels like a lot better out here. I put on a hoodie because I thought it's in the morning, so it's gonna be cold. No, it feels great out here. And look how much it looks like it's gonna rain. I think I'm gonna get poured in, guys. Like, I may only be able to do a few rounds before I have to go inside. Because if it rains on me, like, okay, so I don't know if it's a lack of sleep, and I don't know if you guys know this, but when I get sick, I get dark circles under my eyes. And Max. I get dark circles under my eyes, and it's either a lack of sleep, or either it's I'm getting sick. And I actually have a really weird way of telling my temperature. You can't tell my temp, I mean, you can, but there's two ways. There's, like, a way you can tell my temperature, and then there's a way that you can for sure tell my temperature. You have to feel my back, and usually, most of the time, I think you only have to do that for babies, but I still have to do it for mine, because mine's not always what it seems with my forehead, so that's weird also. So I have, like, two signs if I'm sick, and I sort of have dark circles in my eyes, so probably because I did wake up early. My arm is starting to hurt. I guess I'm not used to vlogging. Let me switch hands. My hand will show with the camera. I saw some other people out today. Out there. And I guess they were getting ready for school. I go to school at 9 because I'm homeschooled. If you did not know that, I am homeschooled. And it's sort of a lot better, but at the same time, you're missing out on, like, knowing what real school feels like. So I'm really debating on next year going back to public school. I'm debating on it. If I don't, then I'll probably stay homeschool. Cause like there's pros and cons about going to public and staying homeschooled. One, you don't have to deal with that drama. Literally, in my elementary school, there was drama. Like there's this one girl at my school. She like ran up and kissed a boy over there, and apparently you're not supposed to do that. I don't know. Well, that was sort of against the rules, so also because like there was this tree at our school, and it was called the kissing tree. Kids would go back behind there and like full on kiss. But besides that, she ran up and kissed a boy on the cheek. You would think maybe on the lips, but no, on the cheek. And then she ran away and told us, and everyone, the whole playground, ran around her like a huge ring. And she was in the middle, just like smiling and stuff. It was crazy. It was funny also. It feels great to be out here. I'm kind of getting hot though. So, it feels really great out here, but I think I'll continue this vlog when I go back inside, because I'm just gonna walk a little bit and then once I start to go inside, I'll vlog my breakfast and stuff, and then I have to do some school work after that, so I guess me eating breakfast may be the end of this vlog, because I actually have school work to do, so, because my tutor's coming, so yeah. See you guys for breakfast. Hey guys, I got rained on. As you can tell, it looks like I took a shower, which I didn't. See, rained. But we still walked. Now let's go get some breakfast. I'm hungry. Blueberry. I got some water in a cup, and I'll probably finish that off camera, but I think this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So yeah, this was a pretty short vlog, I have to say, but I think it was pretty good. So yeah, my running shoes are dirty. But yeah, bye guys, and I'm sorry it got posted late. But don't forget to give this vlog a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe down below, turn on bell notifications, and you can follow my Instagram and Snapchat. It'll be somewhere on the screen. So, bye guys.